12中国日报香港版 Hot Remedy 2015年7月14日 Top News P03 Twin sisters are treated with Sanfu paste at Tandon Chinese Medicine Hospital in Hebei Province on Monday, the first day of this year's Sanfu period, the hottest time of year which lasts for 30 days. Traditional Chinese medicine is thought to be effective in curing conditions including asthma and rhinitis. Heo Quanying for China Daily.